On a cold winter's night, as the wind blew across the wild moor, poor Mary came wandering home with her child, till she came to her own father's door. Oh, Father, dear Father, she cried, come down and open the door, for the child in my arms will perish and die from the wind that blew across the wild moor. But the old man was deaf to her cry. Not a sound of her voice did he hear, while the watchdogs did howl and the village bell tolled, and the wind blew across the wild moor. Oh, how the old man must have felt when he came to the door the next morn, where he found Mary dead, but the child still alive, closely grasping his dead mother's breast. In anguish she tore his gray hair, while the tears down his cheeks they did pour, when he saw how that night she had perished and died from the wind that blew across the wild moor. Now the old man in grief passed away, and the child to its mother went soon, and no one, they say, has lived there till this day, and the cottage ruin has gone. The villagers point out the spot where the ivy grew over the door, saying there Mary died, once the fair village bride, from the wind